All public masses within the Harrisburg Diocese have now been suspended until further notice. In a statement, the diocese says Bishop Ronald Gainer made the decision given the current state of the coronavirus outbreak. Bishop Gainer has also asked that all churches and chapels be closed. The Harrisburg Diocese will have a list of live broadcasting or recording of masses from its parishes on its website.